You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is t equals negative 21. Let's solve it step by step. Isolate the t. Multiply both sides by 3. Group like terms. Multiply the coefficients. Simplify the fraction. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is t equals negative 21.